Welcome back, guys. We have, in the last one, set up a bunch of the cargo stuff. And in between episodes, I went ahead and I set up a bunch of the lines that we need. If not all, I think all, but I'm not sure. But basically, we need all of this except for the Leon stuff. So, yeah, a few things to set up. So, let's let the game play on. And get some lines going. Ooh, one thing I forgot to do. Depot. Here. We have one down here. Don't. Them down there. No, we can't because we don't. No, never mind. We'll put in a depot for this line somewhere. Okay. Right. And there. Another thing we didn't do is put in signals. Let's do that real quick. Good. Where does this thing end? Then a signal there. Okay. And then we need to auto sig. Here. Let's just turn autosig on or off for now. There. There. Okay. Then we can turn on autosig here. Perfect. Signal. Kinda worked. Here. Signal down here. That. Okay. Oh, sorry about that. But it had to be done. Okay. So, vehicles for these lines. First of all, manage line. Let's go in there, bring food over there. Then after buckle needs up there. Then to SPF back to buckle. Okay. So that's fine-ish. Did we... Okay. will be in Stockholm. Logs to Ember. Thanks. And we'll be fine. So, 5 vehicles, cargo. Bedford can do. Okay, so the Bedford trucks it will be, and we'll get 10 of them. We'll make them that color, and we will put them on Stockholm logs to planks. First vehicle in. We already have some vehicles on this, but going to need more. Right now we have a rate of 171. So let's clone these, clone them again. That'll give us great, not high enough, but to start. Okay, then we need a train. 5 vehicles. Electric one, I think. 200 kilometers an hour. I like that. And you. Cargo but flat cars with side stakes. These ones suck. So these ones. Funny, so there's really no point in going with that one. Might as well go with this one. 40, that's fine. Cargo, flat car side stakes. As long as 20, like that. 208 capacity, fine, still excellent performance, which is wonderful. And November, thanks, November Cub. Okay. Then we will get. Vehicles, ham depot, I guess the Hamburg boat depot, best option. So, 5 vehicles, and we need dump trucks, and we need a lot of dump trucks. Let's get 30 and they can be that color. That color. And that will be Berlin something. Berlin steel. So Berlin iron ore or steel. No. Then we need to buy some more vehicles and some more dump trucks. We need. I don't think we need as many there. Let's get 20. And they are blue. That will be Amsterdam. Some coal line. Oh no, it's Brussels. It's Brussels. Brussels coal to Amsterdam steel. Alright. So that's going. That will be get steel being made. Then we need. I'd rather do the bed first though. Alright, some Volkswagen Caravels. That bus, or is that cargo? I guess it's cargo? Doesn't seem like them. Okay, let's. No, because. No, it takes. Good, okay, we won't do that then. And I think we'll use the Bedfords. Get how many do we need? There's quite a long ways. 50? I don't know if we need that many, but it's Amsterdam steel to Berlin machinery. Say welcome. Have to have you. Wait. Nope. All right. Here. Terminals. Find here. Alright, so we need some vehicles for many things, but first of all, we need both of these vehicles to get out of there. That'll take a while. Craft up. Maybe. This. Bunch. Okay. A bunch of vehicles. I have no idea. Okay. Let's see. What do we need? We need planks down there, so that's that for. Let's get 15. Thank you, yellow. Vehicles coming out. Traffic is really bad here as well. Bad everywhere. Traffic is bad everywhere. They are coming out, so that's good. Okay, so what are we missing? Berlin machinery to Frankfurt, and Berlin machinery to Frankfurt. Like this is loosening up now, so let's see. Guess it'll be you. Can you? Yes, you can actually. We'll do the man's for that. We'll get ten. New vehicle. Let's see, 10 for Berlin. Machinery to Frankfurt hub. So they need to be yellow. Frankfurt hub. And then I think we'll get four. And that will be Berlin machinery to Frankfurt. Okay. Are things starting? Let's see, do we have logs sitting here? There's quite a lot of logs. I mean, 120 food, that's not bad. Okay. There. Check the terminals everywhere that they... There. Do not look fine. Traffic lights. Go away, traffic lights. Once all this is. All the vehicles are past there. I think we'll loosen up a bit. Eventually. And it loosen up as well. Unfortunately, I can't remove that traffic light. Very, very annoying that I can't do that. Might actually be worth pulling the stop back a bit on the road and then pulling around into it so that you can make the traffic light go away there. That might well be worth it. But let's pause first. Do it. I believe in you. Maybe. Okay. Right. And then put a crate. Traffic light. Okay. And fix the terminals. Or and go. I think this will help that we don't have that traffic light. I really believe that will help. We have a bit of steel sitting here, and you're still waiting for planks. Okay. We have a bit of a backup here, but I think in the long run it will be fine. Okay. And hopefully this will be fine too. Though I have my serious doubts. Okay, you're coming in with 220 logs. Good. 24 food. We're bringing 65 people. Wow. We actually have 22 people waiting there. Okay. Okay, there. So I need need another area on there, which I don't mind. But I don't know where this rain is going. Oh, it's going over there. Suppose that's okay? Yeah, that's okay. Yeah, that's actually fine. Fine. Put 1 million years there. Okay. So that's a bunch of logs delivered there. Oops. Sitting there, not at lock. Some vehicles assembling. Wow, a lot of new vehicles. Jesus, that is a lot of new vehicles. And that reminds me, I wanted to talk about, we're going to need to update all our inner city lines, because if we take a look at, take a look here. Take a look at Berlin Tram. Covers that bit. And Tram 1 will cover the same bit, just the other way around, right? So we are not covering most of Berlin, basically. So we're going to need to update all our old city lines in here as well, in Brussels, in Amsterdam. We're just not covering half the city. London, Manchester, maybe Glasgow. Paris we did not too long ago. Definitely Madrid, I think. Probably Barcelona. All of our old tram and bus lines in cities, we're going to need to update very soon. And that's fine. That is completely fine. Hey. I'm actually looking forward to doing that. Quite a lot. Are you cruising yet? Nope. No planks yet. Oh, first load of planks is coming in. There won't be that many, but there's planks. So you do not load planks. And what's the rate on that? 575, that's not enough. Going to need another train on there, I think. Going up. Start getting logs. Only a train. Great. Now, 678. Need that to be double that, at least. So, just bang. Got more vehicles there. We are going to need all the planks that we can get for this. Well, we need 1600. No, actually not. I thought, well, we are, because this is 2-to-1. This can do 800, so we need 1600. Which we can get out of that too, so that's fine. See here. There's a nasty cross here. It really is. What if we updated get the that'll help some. But it will help some. Doesn't look like it will. But I think, in the long run, we will be okay. What is your rate? 180, more than enough. Great. Not quite enough. Great. 959, not quite enough. So again here, it might be worth pulling it back a bit so that we can remove that traffic light. Traffic lights just do not work. Game, fortunately. I think they'd be a help, but they really aren't. Trucks get to pass you. 4, 4, 5. 5 trucks got out. Okay. So we haven't set anything up to deliver the machinery down. Prague, go on, Hamburg. Trains, new trains. Good pack. These cars can carry train, carry machinery. We could take some machinery up here, put a truck stop in here, and deliver machinery to Ember by that way. That might be an idea. We do have some machinery sitting here for Frankfurt though, and Frankfurt needs 140. So that's pretty good. Know that we can do anything about it. Well, what we could do is make a little breakaway here and bridge them in there. That would be doable. Or just come in here. Just so that we don't cross here. Suppose that could be a thing. But yeah. We have a bit of a traffic jam. But it looks cool though. Look at all these trucks. I really like it. Thank you. cool. But we are out of time, so thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you. Bye.